Torch light. Inside view of a torch light. A torch light is used as a source of light. The torch light consists of following parts: cylindrical barrel, cells, bulb, switch, glass cover, metal spring. Torch consists of a hollow cylindrical barrel in which cells are fitted. At one end of it, there is a lid with a screw which can be opened and closed. Switch is on. The circuit is completed and current flows in the circuit which makes the bulb glow. Arrangement of cells. If suppose the cells are joined containing same sign, you can't see the bulb glows due to circuit is not complete. If opposite sign cells are joined, the bulb will glow. It is a complete circuit.